What pleases me the most is when I